In my practice, we really ride a razor blade. There is no room for error in what we do, and that's why I use Nordland for my cosmetic work.